Introducing the spectrum range of social media flat lay backdrops. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Follow us on social media at spectrum.aurora and spectrum photo video, and visit our website, spectrum-brand.com. So I've got with me some flat lay backdrops here, and these are perfect to use for social media photos. So if you're taking them for Instagram, if you're taking them for other social media platforms, you can use these for product photography, or if you're just taking some quick snaps for some of your new products or scenes or flat lays, these backdrops are perfect for that. Flat lay backdrops will come to you in a cylindrical mailer such as this. So that means they'll be naturally curved as you receive them. You can use weights such as books or glasses or objects around you to weigh down the backdrop. As you can see, they have printed surfaces on them and they're made to look semi-natural. So obviously not to replace the exact surface. So this one here is called the Palm Beach and it's a whitewashed wooden plank floorboard type look. And if you actually put this up against food photography or if you have some products to shoot, to suit that type of scene or lifestyle look that you're after, these backdrops are perfect for that. Now the great thing about these backdrops are that they're actually double-sided too. So on one side you have a particular print, but on the other you also have a second print. So this one here is a brick wall and it's sort of made to look a little bit blurry also, because when you're taking photos, especially if you're taking photos with a camera, you can actually make the background look a little bit blurry and add that sort of depth of field effect. And that's the whole intention of these backdrops. You can obviously use a smartphone to take photos of whatever it is you're taking photos of. There are a few popular prints here. Palm Beach, there's the Clovelly, and this one here is like a pink tile effect. And lastly is Alexandria, and that's more like a cracked concrete floor effect. And they're all double-sided. So the Clovelly here has a hexagon pattern at the back. And you can see it's sort of like a little tile pattern. And the Alexandria has the light concrete pattern and also a dark concrete pattern on the back there too. Now flat lay backdrops are about 86 centimeters by 56 centimeters. So it's roughly about an A1 size. So if you're familiar with the A1 sizing, their standard international sizing, it's about the same size as that. And also when using them, you can actually pair them together. So if you're actually wanting to create a scene, and if you wanted to have a matching scene, so for example, you have this concrete look, you have concrete at the back, and also have a concrete position down the bottom, you can use it in an L shape, place it up against the wall, you can put some blue tack behind the actual backdrop itself to create a scene that looks like an actual full concrete surface for you to shoot on. Now these are great because they're portable and they're also convenient to store away and pack away. So you can see it comes in a mailing tube, so you can roll these away and pack these away and take it with you if you need to. So if you have to go on location to a client's place, or if you're just shooting elsewhere, it's perfect to pack away in that. So when using the flat lay backdrops, it's always best practice to weigh down the edges just to make it look like a flat, even surface, whether you're using that up against the wall, using blue tack on all corners, or placing it down on a surface, a flat surface like a table or the ground. Creating the scene with these flat lay backdrops has never been easier, as they're designed to make your products pop. Here's some examples that will show up on screen that we've used these particular flat lay backdrops to create some nice lifestyle images, perfect for social media. Check out our wide range of flat lay backdrops on our website, and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. If this video has helped you in any way, follow us on social media at spectrum.aurora and at spectrum photo video, and visit our website, spectrum-brand.com.